page. I'm gonna unfollow that page. I got 123. Can somebody move a little faster and just send me 50? Later. You sent a dollar? Thank you. Set the queue. Hold on, I gotta work. Leah in here. Hey, miss, why didn't y'all kick Leah out? Why y'all let Leah sit in my room? I swear to God, these admins ain't shit. These admins ain't fucking shit. Why are y'all letting Leah sit in my room? Y'all fired. Y'all fired. Oh, my admin's fired. Why didn't y'all kick her? You can't wait till Bego to end. Bitch, just get your ass off of Bego. Just get your ass off of Bego. Come on, I can't wait for it to end. Just go.
Damn, really?
Come on, delete the app.
Clearly, my light was green, bitch.
These people don't know how to delete the app. Thank you, Miss Tamika. All right, I got 123. I'm about to go. I'm not coming back on here no more. I'm about to be on the corner. Leah's still in here. My admin's fired. These admins ain't shit. Find me a decent admin.
This bitch here, I don't know who the fuck this non-driver.
Pumpkin on Bego. Thank you, Miss Tyshawn. That's from Pumpkin on Bego. Okay.
You ain't looking.
We don't care about my other bike. They slow off drugs like you. Leah, your head is shaped like a fucking flat ass slice of pizza, bitch. Your mama did not round your head, bitch. You have a bullet forehead, and you be sitting over there in that motherfucking shirt with your belly out, and you trying to pull your pants down like you already showing, bitch. You ugly like a fucking gorilla, and you want to be pregnant so bad. You not Rihanna? Got your fucking shirt cut open like you fucking Rihanna, bitch. You are ugly. You can never be Rihanna. You will smell like a fucking musk ball. I hope your baby don't come out musty. The way you were smelling when you came to my fucking hotel. Don't talk about kids. Bitch, the kid not here yet. Like I said, the kid not here yet. I'm praying about the kid. I'm doing prayers on the kid before we get here. I hope that baby not musty like her mama. Kick her out. Leah isn't pregnant. What the fuck she over there trying to have her pants open? Ain't no baby. Show that bitch retarded. She just sitting over with her pants on her stomach. I knew nobody was gonna get that ugly bitch pregnant. I knew her ass ashy as bitch. You and Detroit thought is both ashy as fuck. She is pregnant. Miss Shug in the queue. Miss Shug fired.
Girl, you act like I can see everybody that come in this room. I'm trying to kick people that's talking about the kids. I'm kicking people talking about reporting. So, what I want to know is when I see Leah, Deaf Bait, or Fat, can I automatically just kick their ass out? Because you know I'll be wanting to.
Yeah, do that.
All right, thank you.
No, you have a problem with kicking.
It's all right, bye.
She always want to kick somebody. Go to bed. Do somebody got $20 I could borrow? Somebody got $20 I could borrow? I'm about to get kicked out of my room. All right. I'm about to go back on my other page when I come back. We got 123. Don't nobody got $20. I'm about to go. I'm about to go. might just go, because I ain't going to be able to stay here no more. It costs $200 a night to stay here, or either $373 for the whole day. I mean, for the week. And, I mean, not 200 a night, 100 a night. Or 373 for the whole week. So, I can't do the whole week. Nobody wants to send me no more money. Nobody wants to send me no more money. I gotta go. I'm about to go outside and stand and work. Get a job. I am working right now. I'm working right now. You got me. Hit the corner. Go to the shelter. Get a job. I'm working right now. We love you, Mission. Pack it up, 21. It's already packed up. No, don't go outside. Yes, I'm going to go outside. It's snowing, too. It's snowing, too. No, it's 373 for the week. She a dummy for putting up with her. Shut up, bitch. My admins love me. I will beat your ass. It's not snowing. I'm in Detroit. Are y'all stupid? It is snowing in Detroit. It's 11:57. Oh, it's cold outside. I love y'all too. Thank you. Yes. It was snowing yesterday. That's what I'm saying. It's cold outside. Anyways, nobody wants to see me nothing. I'm about to go. Please. No, I didn't eat today. Sister, send me something. You'll pay for my Uber. Ugh, there's mosquitoes around me. I mean, gnats, whatever it is. It's okay to starve today? No, I don't want to starve. I can't stand y'all. I have to go. I can't stand y'all. Y'all don't even like me. Do y'all like me or no? Go get a job. I'm working right now. Go get a job. I'm working right now. Go get a job. I'm working right now. I'm working right now. Working right now. Working right now. Work. This is your club. Yeah. What's that smell? Dick Curry. So nobody got $55. All right, bye y'all. I'm never coming back. Bye y'all, I'm never coming back again. Bye y'all, I'm never coming back. Bye. Surreal. I'm at 123. I just need $75 more. All right, I'm not coming back here no more. I'm not coming back no more. Y'all gonna be mad. Y'all not gonna have no money to spend your money on. Y'all not gonna have nobody to spend your money on. I'm not coming back here no more. Y'all gonna be so bored. Y'all gonna be mad. I'm not coming back. Y'all gonna be mad. I'm not gonna come back. It ain't. You about to send me something? All right. If you send me something, I might come back. If it's something good, I need $75 before somebody knock on my door. Somebody knock on my door. Monica will entertain y'all. Bitch, she don't even entertain. Or she be over there with that stanky ass fat man that look like a big blob. And then they be over there hunching and sucking. Hunching and sucking. Smell like a pile of busted ass. But what if somebody sent me something? Somebody send me $75, please. Please. Nobody send me nothing. Oh my gosh. Somebody. Yes. And I eat cute. I do classy stuff. I do 10 star bad bitch stuff. Alright, I'm about to go. I'm about to go. On the road again. I'm about to be on the road again. Do y'all want to come with me outside? We're about to sit outside while I make my money. Smoke spray. Don't nobody got no money? Come on, y'all. Don't nobody got $75? Don't nobody got $75? Don't nobody got $75? Come on, I'm not coming back here no more, bro. Thank you, Miss Bernice. Thank you, Miss Bernice. I'm not coming back here no more. I'm gonna leave y'all right there. I don't even care. Bye, y'all. I'm about to leave y'all right there. I don't even care no more. Bye. Bye. It was nice knowing y'all while everything lasted. I really can't stand y'all. Bye. I'm never coming back on this app again. Y'all gonna step right there until the phone died, bitch. I don't even want that phone no more. I'm already homeless, bitch. I ain't gonna be able to afford that phone bill, bitch. Bye. Can't afford that fucking phone bill. Bye. I'm about to go. It's crazy. I'm about to go. I'll come back for a minute just in case y'all wanna send me something. Did y'all wanna send me something? Y'all wanna send me something? I'll come back for a minute. Leave my charger. Send me something. I need a couple dollars. Come on, I'm at 127. I need to get to 200. I just need $75. All right, I'm about to go. Fuck y'all. This is crazy. I don't even got time for this. I'm gonna go sell my coochie. Coochie sales. Bye. Coochie sales. Bye. My coochie gonna sell. All right, this is crazy. All right, bye. How much I need? $75. The phone number right here. Just put the phone number in and send it. No picture or number gonna pop up. No nothing gonna pop up when you put it in. But just my phone about to die, guys. I can't even stand outside and make my money. My phone about to die. I just need $70. $75. I'm gonna send a jet to your house. I have a private jet. I promise you. I say I'm gonna send it this weekend. A private jet. Did you want my Spirit jet or American Airlines or United one? I promise. Send me, inbox me your address and send me $75. Can I pick you up? United? Yes, $75. To this cash thing right here. Frontier? Yes, I have Frontier too. Yes, I got a jet. Get Dolly out of here. She like a tranny. When you look like a motherfucking skinny version of Madame Lowe, bitch, you motherfucking nasty ass. You like, oh, bitch, you better be glad they kicked you. Why didn't y'all kick her? I was trying to get her ass. I can't stand Ace. Bitch, you fired. Why the fuck you not let me finish cussing her out first? Before you kicked her. I said kick her. You see me cussing her out. He's fired. You must not want your admin job. Hey, y'all can't do the job right for nothing. I'm gonna find me a good, decent set of admins and y'all gonna be crying. I was cussing her out. It's your fifth time getting fired today. I can't stand these hoes. Now let me go be homeless. I'm going on the corner to be homeless. I ain't got time for y'all. I'd rather be homeless any day than deal with y'all kicking people out of my lives, and I can't cuss they ass out. I can't cuss a bitch out my own lives. I'd rather go be homeless. I'm going outside. Fuck this shit. Fuck everybody. They mama, they daddy, and bald head granny on this live. Y'all ain't shit. I'm going to be homeless.